that is what is happening. We're punching the stage a little bit of the left. And the result is being taken. So we don't want that. We're going to keep attacking and keep it in. It's not as bad as it's over there. But we're preempting. We're preempting. We're concerned that
So, I guess, off, Beryl, grab it the sign. So, I guess, how do you try and fix a problem like that? You know, is it just immigration?
Well, it's been in the government to
look into
our concerns.
No room for Nazis! They're not Nazis. We're not racist. It's no room for this rubbish here.
So, I guess, is that change in immigration policy you'd like to see? You know, obviously, there's a community here now.
That's right.
What happens to this?
Probably immigration needs to be looked at. Immigration from Islamic countries. But more importantly, tightening our laws.
And we obviously saw some pretty full-on scenes in Melbourne yesterday. You're anticipating a similar thing to that?
And where did the violence come from yesterday?
You don't believe it came?
Maybe it's not too isolated.
Is it your hope to have a peaceful protest?
We are peaceful here today, and we are looking at the police.
What's the plan today? Where are you rallying to?
We're just heading down Elizabeth Moy, Liverpool, under the fountain, ABC.
Yep.
We'll be stopping for a little while, and then after goes back.
What's your message for the ABC?
ABC,
tell the truth and reporting.
Stop appeasing the left. And get some balance in your programs. You're too far left.
How many people do you expect to turn out?
We were going to expect about 200, but then Reclaim Australia split with UPF, so their numbers are about half now, so it's a bit of a shame, but it's not the size of the group, it's who's got the truth.
And do you expect it to be peaceful between the two groups?
We're going to be peaceful. We're about to rally our troops now, so. Thanks for your time. Just going to do a roll call now. Okay? Thanks, mate.
Excuse me.
No.
I think this is. Are you guys the Reclaim Australia?
No, Patriots. United Patriots. Yeah. Thank you. Get a photo of that one.
You like it? Salt wind,
Bye for now.